ski jumping was included in the University Games program as a demonstration discipline at Innsbruck in 2005. In Trentino, a young Slovenian, a student in criminology, won two medals, gold in the individual and bronze in the mixed team event.
I'm very, very happy because I didn't expect it to be that good because my jumping was really bad in the past months. So these were the two best jumps I made and it's still improving.
Katja Pozum is at Maribor University and has benefited from a special sporting program.
I'm jumping in the winter and then study from March to July. They are very flexible, they help me a lot, they allow me to choose when I want to ride something. So they are really, really nice to me.
What is going to happen now?
I can't see much in the future.
Same point about ski jumping and criminology is courage and self-esteem. So I'm glad to be in the both parts of this. Yeah, it's nice to be here, to be that part of this FISU and ski jumping with the girls. I ended my career 4 years ago and 5 years ago, and then I came back to fight for women to jump on the Olympics and World Cup, and everything started at this time. Still a new discipline, but the girls jump a lot of time and they were fighting to be on this level that the boys are, we are getting here.
And the work's paying off. Women's ski jumping will take place at the Sochi Olympics. Good luck to Katja.